something's up. It's time I check them nuts on this bitch made nigga. I thought I could trust you, but all the time you play the next nigga in line. Master P, the perpetrator with the clip 59. Fuck the truce in 90 days. I want your head in a noose. For my brother TYC and this nigga spill proof. I'm tired of all the fucking ploys about your mama's bad boy. Advertising that some killer, but ain't never pull no triggers. I knew it from the start, you had no motherfucking heart. More like daddy's little bitch with a pussy full of dicks. I can still hit on your chest, I'm the motherfucking smoke. Cause you pop that okie doke and got a smoke in your dump. What kind of nigga placed the back and hooks his wife on a crack? And has the nerve to say the nigga to put the wrench on the map. I can't believe you wear your vest because you claiming some set. I bet some niggas will have to check and tattoo bitch on your chest. There's been rumors out the cut that your brother got shot up. And you acted like a bitch and jumped your ass on the bus. So now you thinking you could dance with gangster niggas out the rich. But you got to have a dick to try to mix a triple six. Ain't no handouts on the rise. I'm out the town of homicides. And on your grave it will reply. This is where the buster lies, with a slug between his eyes. But fucking with spill behind some gangster lies. Lies, lies, lies.
Click, click. Boom. To your face, nigga. Can you deal with this? Question I ask. Bitch, open up. Here comes the second dose, nigga.
You might have thought you had caught you some nigga at large. When you hooked up with that buster, King George. It takes more than one nigga to turn some fake ass niggas into some rich town killers. So how you like the bitch spills talking that shit? And when I put it on your ass, I'ma kill your bitch. You holler rich town, but don't know what that means. Cause you's a perfect ass nigga from New Orleans. So stop running your mouth and get the fuck out my house. And you and them bitches go perpetrate down south. You's a lost ass nigga, some type of pimped out hoe. Who's sitting locked in your house, watching gangster videos? To no surprise, as I looked in your eyes, I saw a bitch type nigga living gangster lies. Lies, lies, lies.
Damn, this whole situation get personal, can't it, nigga? New breed of gangsters in this motherfucker, and this is only the beginning. Spill, continue, please.
Now who was Mr. Miller? Some nigga behind the trigger. Don't play spill proof like he's some hoe ass nigga. Ain't no nigga with no heels and no goddamn purse. And I'ma prove it to your ass by putting some holes in your shirt. So call your cousin or your brother or a gang of other suckers. And watch me grab my chopper and smother motherfuckers. I don't know who might have told you that you was a fucking soldier. When the 187 don't even motherfucking know you. You talking that shit like you some Mr. Big Dick. But I've been checking your drawers, smelling pussy and fish. Now nigga, go to your store and ask them who do they want. Some untouchable punks or that new real funk. Only G's get respect and busters get nut checked. And nigga, use a bitch and the best of the best. So nigga, stay low and wear that motherfucking vest. My eyes is on the prize of where I'm fucking disguised. To spend forever and a day looking up at the sky. Been remembered as a sucker living gangster lies. Lies, lies.
So you tell me who got who. Never piss with the big dog, nigga. You dealing with a real motherfucker. Leave this game on your back. So basically, pass the fork. Stick it in that punk motherfucker, nigga. Cause he dumb. He ain't having shit in 94. In thereafter.